We have been planning the construction of the new hospital for many years now, and it is so exciting to finally see the cranes on site and the construction coming out of the ground. We have enormous excitement in our community and at our hospital, and we really look forward to being ready to deliver services on site in 2017. It's important to St John of God Healthcare that we respect people in the community that have been important to the region. We feel it's important to recognise the traditional owners of the land, and so we had a ceremony on site that allowed local Indigenous communities to come on site and perform a smoking ceremony. That enabled us to feel comfortable that our land was prepared for the new construction of the building. The people of Berwick and surrounding suburbs have certainly had access to our hospital and Casey Public for a number of years. The community is growing rapidly, and it's important that we actually build a facility that is going to be able to deliver contemporary healthcare services closer to home. So we currently employ around 400 people, and on opening the new hospital we anticipate that will grow to 600 people. We currently have around 500 doctors that are registered to work with our facility, and again we anticipate that will grow by at least 100 surgeons and physicians joining us. Really important when you're building a hospital that you actually listen to everybody who either works or is treated in a hospital. So we went to the community and to healthcare professionals and other people working in a hospital and said, what's important about building a new hospital? What environments are conducive to delivering great care? The new hospital will deliver not only all of our existing services in a new contemporary purpose-built facility, but it will also deliver new services such as intensive care, which currently up until this point has not been offered in this region at all. Physically, it will be a beautiful facility. It will look striking from the freeway, from Kangan Drive. It will be the tallest building in Berwick. It has a stunning glass facade, so in different lights at different times of the day from different angles, it will look vastly different.